folks, this is Jazz That Cruise. We are here at the Birchnere in Alexandria, Virginia. This is June the 17th, 2023, where we're about to see the legendary Atlantic Starr. The band is on stage, they're setting up, and they're getting ready to come on. This should happen momentarily, and I hope you guys enjoy. This is Jazz That Cruise, Tony H. Hill, with along with Shaw. And we're about to put on Atlantic Starr. We hope you enjoy.
Atlantic Starr. How you feeling so far? Everybody feeling good in the back? I can't see you. What about on this side? All right, let's see you in the front, y'all. I love it. Let's go back and think about what you were doing yesterday. Think of his nose and then. Think about how deeply in love you were. And in relationships, somebody is always down below.
So beautiful tonight. I can't let you know sometimes, you know, you go through life and you miss the small things. And I just want to tell you, just slow down and stay at home. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
And that's still what is running.
Yeah.
It's still going down memory lane, right?
Yeah.
You will answer when you get that call. You better get back to the other end again.
Thank you.
I'm really getting close after that. Come on.
When I was a little girl,
working.
My mother used to be in the bathroom.
was dead and hidden to all the lovers in the house. Love is always the most just in the sky. Thank you.
just the band right now. Because I know y'all want to meet the band. You're doing a good job? I mean, really, are they doing a good job? Woo! Good job. You still feeling good? Did y'all have too much to drink or? Have you drank too much this morning? We want you to love it for real, not just go ahead. How y'all doing over here? Yeah, all the way live. But wait a minute, how y'all doing over here? This country. Not sure. Oh, wait. This is the mid-section right here. Let's hear it, baby. One by one. Let's take it from here. Let's go.
Thank you.
and she's coming in doing a heck of a job, y'all. You think so? Yeah. Tell them what your name is.
Melissa Pierce, and I'm from White Plains, New York.
Melissa Pierce, White Plains, New York. All right. Come on, baby. You want to talk? Take your mic so you can hop in the crowd. Yeah. Another one, been around for a while. Y'all recognize his face? Yeah, he was, he had his own sitcom once, and no, I'm just kidding. So, why don't you tell him what your name is and where you're from?
My name is Dejon Epson, I'm from Uptown, Washington.
Your soulmate, but the bad thing is when you
get together. That's why God tries to set up marriage like it's supposed to be, because sometimes you can get with somebody because they're so fine, but they might not be your soulmate. And then after you get with them, it's too late. You're still looking for your soulmate. So you gotta do what? You gotta keep it up. Going on. around this room. Any secret lovers in the house tonight?
No problem.
And you see how I love it because lots of places we go, people are like, hey! Look at the part I know, but I was just probably, you know, she hopes that we get here. Too late now, you know, nothing to say. But you did okay. You took the lovers in the house? You did right. Y'all still feeling good? I mean, you're feeling real good this time, I'm pointing to you. You're feeling good. But you know, they say that. Love is a minuscule in the brain. Some you win, some you lose. But if you love them, you gotta set them free if it's meant to be. Up to you. That's right, there's a lot more fishes in the deep end. Get ready, y'all. See you later. This song gets so emotional. Back in the day, people knew how to love. They didn't necessarily know how to lose, but they knew how to love. Oh, yeah.
y'all still feeling good? Yeah, feeling real good. All right, yeah. So now, thank you, sweetheart. You look good too. Now, we want to do a song that my brother Jonathan, my brother David, and so forth. And we were told by our producer, James Carmichael, you know, as he produced Lionel Richie and the whole host of Motown people. Big, big time. He told us to save this song. Don't put it out now. It's not the right time. And a few years later, it was the right time and we put it out. And it went number one around the world. It went number one in America, over every song in America for about a month, two, whatever it was. Can y'all hear this? Can you bring me up on stage just a little bit? Yeah. 2-1-1. There we go. Okay. Yeah. My mom is always saying. They saying over there. My mom used to always say, they gonna say something sexy. Y'all be hating. Well, she used to always say that, that song is gonna be so big. That's not hard, but she went away. She's showing up if you
this song.